This video will show you how to automatically notify your Discord server when you upload a YouTube video. Start by heading to the Arcane website. A link will be included in the description. Click Dashboard. Authorize. Select a server. Continue. Adjust permissions if you'd like, then authorize. Verify that you're human. Find the YouTube notifications option and choose to configure. Click New Notification. Go to your YouTube channel in a new tab. In the URL, you will see the word channel, then a slash. Highlight and copy the code after the slash. If your URL has a slash after the code, then be sure not to select it. Head back to Arcane and paste the code in with Ctrl V. Click Next. Here you can customize the message that will be sent when your video goes live. The curly bracket video URL tag is used to link the video. Be sure to include this tag somewhere in the message. If you also want members to be pinged when an upload is published, then be sure to include it in the message. I'll be using @everyone. Use the drop menu at the bottom to choose what channel you want the notification to be sent in. Click Create. Your new YouTube videos will now automatically be sent in your Discord server.